No. You just ran across with me. Yeah, that's great, Itch. Fucking not going in there. Especially with only like 10 rounds to my name. Great Itch, so those is a pretty freaking long quest line. Well, it's not really a long quest line. It's basically like you do this, blah blah. It's like a normal quest, but it's pretty hard for a low level character like me. But I do have the zone spawns so that they're gonna be able to get it. What? The hell is this? Ghoulish People's Front? That's Great Itch. Yes, yes, Mr. Cricket, present. We'll be seeing more of those iBots. By the way, that's not Eddie. I wish you could get Eddie. Like, I've actually, I don't know, maybe I should do that, but maybe I should get a Tale of Two Wastelands. But I think something's up with that. Like, I have to go find the mod. I don't know how to fucking get it to work, because I've never done it. Are you fucking kidding me? Please don't make him fuck you into some walls. Really? I have to walk through fucking Great Itch. Okay. See that fucker over there? That ant-looking thing? Here, let me actually get my sniper rifle out and show you. There it is. See that motherfucker right there? That is a fire ant. Those things are a bitch. Did I get it? Holy shit, this gun is loud. And huge. So, yeah, there is a ton of them, and I missed. That time I didn't. Alright. Fuck, I'm out of bullets, aren't I? Yep. BB gun! Yeah. Fuck it. I think we're just gonna run. Oh, this fires 10mm rounds. And I'm out. Alright. Yeah, you don't want to fight those guys because they breathe fire. So it looks like we're doing those quick. Well, at least we're getting through it. Through this area. Because I have no ammo. So, this is a diner that he said the font stuff was behind. And of course there's a fucking fire ant behind over here.
What's this font stuff you use for?
Alright, we're dodging. We're dodging him. Open. Oh, thank God. 12 frag grenades. What the hell? Okay. Now, next thing we're going to be doing is dodging flyer. Is that we're going to go into Nuka Break. Going into that house over there because there's a gun in there that I want. And hopefully, yeah, this looks this house. And there's a gun in here that I want. If it's still in here. Oh, fucking God. Oh, that just scared the shit out of me. I didn't realize it was dead. The big fucking ass ant. Well, it's dead. Got the shack key, which we need for the quest later. But, fuck, drinking out of, ooh. Yeah, always check for the house, cause it, and I leveled up. Alright. Means there's an enemy in here. But yeah. The Norinco of something something. Which in the base game is the Chinese assault rifle. Very good gun. I'm just gonna drop it. Fuck it. Actually, I can use the clock. I can pair the clock with this. Yeah, screw that. I'm using that. Doing that with it. Kinda wanna repair this thing. No, I can't. shards. Drop the baseball bat so I'm not gonna use it. Now, this thing's basically very good guns, and I do want. I'm gonna sleep here, get my health back. Alright, leveled up! Get my luck to 50. Get my luck to 50 because that needs to happen. Get science up to. Oh god. No wonder I'm doing so little damage. I didn't realize my small guns was that low. But, so let's do that. Let's do. I can take pacifist again. How about no? Not yet, at least. There's Black Widow, which is totally useless. Size matters. No. Kind of want to get tense training. And but there's a trait later that makes all your special up to 9, which I don't really want to get. I kind of want to get Swift Learner. Most of this leveling up is actually not that bad. Or get Paranoid. Paranoid, yeah. Let's do that, because I don't really need AP. I'm going to take the teddy bear. First of many. That's my kind of my goal this playthrough, is to get as many teddy bears as I can. Sugar bombs. Oh, nice. Ramen milk. Takes away for ads. Ooh, actually be useful. Take the pilot light. Use that for a gun later on, because there's actually craftable guns in this game. Alright, we're good to go. Oh, that's also a problem. So, yeah, Fook makes the night incredibly dark in this game. So we have to go this way. I have Paranoid on, so I should be able to see where the enemies are and all that. Can I go in this? Oh, okay. Oh, boy. Got to be on the lookout for any enemies. I think, like, the biggest enemy I could probably find around in here is a rat roach. Or my game could crash. Did my game crash? Game crash. 7 minutes into a recording.